Last spring, I moved to an old house in the countryside. I hoped for a quiet life, but instead I stumbled upon another world hidden beneath our own. It was a world of dark fey magic few had ever seen. I met a young girl named Fiona, who was trapped by an evil creature called the Shade. I saved her, and now Fiona is under my care. Even as I hug Fiona close, I know she is still in danger. The Shade wants to cast an eternal winter and rule over our world. Fiona and all other human beings born with magic stand in his way. Fiona told me her teacher, Ms. Thomas, can help her stop the Shade. We've arrived at Fiona's old school to look for her. I can only hope we're not too late.
We have to find my teacher, Ms. Thomas. But first, you need the sight to be able to see magic and fey creatures. See that plaque? There's more to it than meets the eye. If you can restore that plaque to its true form, you'll be able to see the school's true form as well. This is the gift of sight, the ability to see the magical world. The evil we sensed is probably looking for Ms. Thomas. We have to stop them before they find her.
It began when feathers fell from the sky. I felt a strange foreboding, just like when I first met the Shade.
Follow you from now on. My locket can help give us hints along the way. Let's go.
What's this? A little girl looking for Miss Thomas? Do not worry, Master. I'm sure I will find her first.
Fool. Do not underestimate the power of that mortal. She has stopped me once before. I'm still weak. You must fight for me, Crow. Find the teacher, take the girl, and bring them both to me, or else you will have no place in the eternal winter. Now go.
Resilient little worms, aren't you? I will not fail, my master. Come and enter the school if you dare.
The school looks bleak, reflecting the dark spell it has fallen under. It will take time before the light finds its way in.
Who goes there? That voice. Fiona? It's me, the Scarecrow. I tried to protect the school, but the shade trapped me here. I can help you defeat the crow if you get me out of here. I've lost my rake. My hat, my arm, and my eyes. Return them to me, and I can chase the crow out of our school. I was able to swipe this off the crow before he and the shade imprisoned me. I hope it's useful.
It's a memory mirror. We use it to record important memories.
It's so very nice of you to fall for my trap. Come here, little girl, and I'll have both you and Miss Thomas for my master.
I once dreamed of a dreary, unnatural winter. In that dream, an evil and sightless fae ruled over us. It all turned out to be real, and my parents were really worried. I'm all alone now, except for you and Ms. Thomas, my teacher. She only uses magic for good. She's traveled all over Britain and is very knowledgeable. I sent a beautiful fae dragon to find Ms. Thomas. It left her a letter, which said I was in trouble. Now she's disappeared too. Her trail stops here. The scarecrow is our only chance of finding her. And I have the key to the greenhouse, our next lead.
I've lost my rake, my hat, my arm, and my eyes. Return them to me, and I can chase the crow out of our school. Finally, I am free. Hello, Fiona. And who is this? A friend. You must have many questions, but first we must defeat the enemy at hand. The Shade and the Crow attacked the school, looking for those who wielded magic. They had to shut this place down. It was terrible. I could not stop the Shade. He was too powerful for me. But the Crow is just a flunky. We can defeat him. We must find him before he finds dear Ms. Thomas. Let's go!